Okay, just letting everyone know, everything in this video was shot June 22nd. It is now July 17th. So I've been slacking. I'm sorry.
You see how hot it is? I can't even feel the air.
Okay, so we're going to a fight right now, and this is basically why we came to Florida Rage.
What about me?
No.
What about me?
It's me.
What? My ear hurts, guys.
You're going to see Jade a lot. Say hi, Mom.
Nicole. Hi. I think you want to pass this on.
So we're at the ring right now. I put the part was before this. That was when we were in the car and we're on our way here. We've been here for like an hour maybe?
Yeah, we've been here for about an hour.
Like an hour, yeah. It's gonna be on pay-per-view, and we're right up
front. I don't even know what pay-per-view is.
You don't know what pay-per-view is?
Did you show them your
match? You pay on the TV or online to watch it. That is the fight, and it's on to like 11 o'clock tonight.
Gonna do, it's too late to start over. This is the only thing I know.
Sometimes I feel like all I ever do is find different ways to word the same old song. Ever since I came along from the day the song called How My Name Is dropped, started thinking my name was Falk. Cause anytime things went wrong, I was the one who they would blame it on. The media made me the equivalent of a modern day Genghis Khan. Try to argue it was only entertainment, dog. Gangster? Nah, courageous balls. Had to change my style. They said I'm way too soft, and I sound like AZ and Nas. Out came the claws, and the fame's been out since then. But up until the instant that I went against it, it was ingrained in me that I wouldn't amount to a shit stain, I thought. No wonder I had to unlearn everything my brain was taught. Do I really belong in this game, I pondered. I just wanna play my part. Should I make waves or not? So back and forth in my brain, the tug of war wages on. And I don't wanna seem ungrateful or disrespect the art form I was raised upon. But sometimes you gotta take a loss and have people rub it in your face before you get made pissed off. And keep plugging, it's your only outlet and your only outfit. So you know they're gonna talk about it. Better find a way to counter it quick and make it, ah! I feel like I've already said this a kabillion 80 times. How many times can I say the same thing, different ways that rhyme? What I really wanna say is, if there's anyone else that can relate to my story, bet you feel the same way I felt when I was in the same place you were when I was afraid to.
Exhausted my legs, felt just having to balance my tank self, put on eggshells I was made to walk.
to that stadium. Least I made it out of that house and found a place in this world when the day was done. So this is for every kid who all they ever did was jump to one day just getting accepted.